I wanted to end Pride Month by celebrating the diversity and inclusion of the local farming industry here in Harrisburg. Now we're stuck here finishing up the budget. We may go well into July with that, but I wanted to take a moment and pause and just celebrate that diversity is our strength here in Pennsylvania. That the Secretary invited me to join him today in this celebration of the diversity and strength of our farming industry here in Pennsylvania. Thanks for having me.
It's always good to be with you, and it's always good to be in a market, right? And I think it's an appropriate backdrop just to recognize both the diversity of our community, the diversity of our food system. This industry is so accommodating. Right? It wants and needs everybody, regardless of who they are, right? And I think that is a real gift to Pennsylvania and our community. So to celebrate that during Pride Month is really nice, so thank you.
We know that our local farmers and local businesses, whether here in Harrisburg or back home in my district in Allegheny County, are a really critical part of Pennsylvania's economy. So while I was here in Harrisburg, I wanted to come and see what was going on here at the local farmers market and hear from small business owners about what's working for them and how we can make Pennsylvania work even better for our local farmers.